Hello everyone, I'm JVC1103. Last time we did a Tubu Skills show at Denver. This time, we're doing a freestyle show at Denver. Because, you know, why not? And we're not going to use the same trucks. No, not all of them. But let's start off with Doomsday. If you came in for realism, I'm sorry, you're in the wrong place. That was a nice start out combo. That reminds me of one of the hot Wars monster truck line. They just came up with the some Star Wars trucks. Chewbacca and also, as you can plainly tell, Darth Vader. Since Doomsday does look like Darth Vader's helmet. Which, you know, came to rights back in those times. So, improvise. And that's not gonna count. Seconds getting this off big. What the hell is that? What a way to start off our little freestyle show here in Denver. On to our next truck. Alien Invasion. That could have went well. Oh, no! Almost had that saved. That's the thing about level 5 trucks. Yeah. You get very arcade. Level 4 is more of a realistic truck. As you can clearly tell. A lot of power in level 5. And you can tell I just love playing this game for fun. Ain't nothing like being realistic. But you also gotta have your fun, and this game just looks like it's just more arcadey than some. And that's not a bad thing. Strong. That's it. What a run from alien invasion. But yeah, that's up to y'all to decide in the comment section as usual. On to our next truck. Our Turbo Loco Yellow. Let's go throw a smoke in here. No! At least it allows us to keep the points for once. Where you get turned. Shrink so strong here. That's not how like this little freestyle one. Oh, it's a little yellow. That'll be in this one. Had to make it into something great, but just to capitalize. I'm next to Soldier Fortune Black Ops. Let's just gonna start off with that look. For you, everyone. First combo.
And it's not gonna be good. Wait a minute!
No, dude. Oh, boy. Oh boy, it's a little wild. Now that was just a crazy ending. Max level truck right there. For potential right there for you. Let's end this off with one more truck, shall we? And that being Grave Digger the Legend. About it, dude. Maybe not. Thank you, physics, for what there is out in this game. Last 15 seconds, got him that strong. And that'll be that. Sadly, since it was a low multiplier, that ain't gonna amount to any points, sadly. But that's good to get a legend. And at last, the video has come to an end. JVC1103, like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time for more gaming content, I'll see you all then. Bye.